Gonna make a change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right. As I turn up the collarbone, my favorite winter coat, this wind is blowing my mind. I see the kids in the street. But not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see them eat? A summer's disregard, a broken bottle top, and a one-man soul. They follow each other on the wind, and oh, 'cause they got nowhere to go. That's why no one yet to know.
Real quick, we just want to introduce ourselves real quick. My name is Darius Wilson, but I'm a junior at Eastern Michigan. I also majored in communications. I'll be playing football there starting in February.
Ann Arbor, and I'm studying communication. And with these guys, I'm just going to share some experiences that we've had that can motivate you and have a purpose.
So, like, growing up, I was dedicated. I used to get a study test, so I had to go to the library all the time. I wasn't able to like have fun and do a lot of stuff like that, but I was dedicated.
Okay, right here. Don't be shy. All right,
sooner or later, you guys are gonna grow up and grow up.
So on and so forth, right?
All my dreams was about to come true. 2 months before graduation, we all talking about going up. Boom. The bullet is still stuck in my head. I couldn't walk. I went from wearing this helmet to every